Another aspect, if somebody is starting, you know, I meet a lot of people who are considering baking as a career, and they, especially during the lockdown, they explored, they baked, and they said, okay, I think I like it. What do I do next? So if they become like proper chefs or not, but how do they go about it? Like, how do they try it out, and where do they drop the idea? You know, most of the time when you're excited, passionate, you do it for some time, and then you realize the business aspect of it. And how would you evaluate? Where should one drop, and how they should look at this as a career, hobby, or both?
This advice sounds very contrary, but I feel you should never do a business because it makes business sense. You should do it because you enjoy it and have faith that if it's something good and interesting, and if you are really putting your 100% to it, it will make sense at some point. The beauty of cooking or baking is you can do it at any scale you want. You could do it from your home with a small kitchen, you could rent a small kitchen near your house, or you could put up a big factory. So it really depends at what stage in life you're at and how big do you want it to be. And so there's so many bakers I know who either bake breads or cakes or cookies, and they just start selling by in their local area, geographical local area, in your same complex, at your neighbor's place, word of mouth. And this is without even using the beauty that is the Instagram and Facebook communities.
True.
So I just feel, listen, if there's something you enjoy, start. But one thing you should be clear, you're not going to give up. It cannot be something I did and then, okay, you stopped after a few years. You give it everything you have. And when it doesn't work, you give it double of what you have
Well said,
because you
well
have to
said.
make it work.
Like, I feel that about my work. Every time I have a handwriting sample in front of me, I blush. I blush while talking about it. It's just that feeling where you feel you're home.